obviously there's more to life than football, and you know, come here and we get to see how people are dealing with things and how much good work this foundation's doing.